Good evening, I'm back at Ealing Broadway station where Crossrail are now having delays between Paddington and before I left home there was, I don't know what kind of delays, it was the delays between Paddington and Shenfield, but now there's delays on the whole entire line from the affection of trains having the delays between Paddington and Shenfield, so it's like trains every minute going westbound. There was a Heathrow Terminal 4 service that turned into a Heath Hanson service to avoid the delays like continuing throughout the night, which is good. There's another Crossrail train coming right now, and I think it's going to Heathrow Terminal 5, something like that. But yeah, but this is a train observation video at Ealing Broadway station. Enjoy. Thank you guys for watching Train Observations at Ealing Broadway. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a giddy up. If you disliked the video, don't forget to give it a giddy down. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out and have a great weekend.